Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to delete a file or folder in DirectAdmin. Login to DirectAdmin panel. From the System Info and Files section, click on File Manager. Browse and tick the box beside the files and or folders to select them. Click on the three dots to display the edit menu and click on remove. Alternatively, you can right click on the selected file or folder to open the edit menu and click on remove. The remove file window will pop up. You can recheck the selected file or folder and either send them to the trash or permanently delete them with the to trash switch. Make sure to click the to trash switch off. It will permanently delete the files and folders. The data contained in them will be lost forever. Also make sure to take a backup or leave the to trash switch on. Once you are done, click on remove. A success message will flash to confirm that the data is deleted. In this way, you can delete a file or folder in DirectAdmin. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.